Yo, what's up guys, this is Jonathan from TechTeachers, and today we'll be taking a look at how to get 50% off on any food that you order online on Zomato. And remember, I have been making these videos for quite a while now, and this is just an updated video for the month of October. So without much ado, let's roll the intro. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, do it right now by hitting the subscribe button. Also, click the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video. So the first thing that you have to do is head over to the links below and download this app Zomato, and assuming that you are downloading the same, we're gonna open the app, and here I'm gonna skip all the login ID and stuff cause I know you're smart and I'm really excited to show you the offer. And here we can click on this order food delivery thing cause it will show you all the nearest restaurants available nearby your place. So here G Polarity Sweet is the nearest one available at my place, so I'm gonna click on this randomly, and here we're gonna come down and select this assorted sweets cause who does not like assorted sweets. Also, this is just for an example, and here we're gonna add to 500 grams just to get the maximum possible discount. And here we're gonna click on this view card thing, and here this is where the real magic begins. You just need to click on this have a promo code thing, and here you just need to add new and then 50, that's new 50 all caps, and then click on apply, and boom, you can see that we are getting 50% off on your next 5 orders up to 150 rupees. That is, the total bill has come down from 310 rupees to just 160 rupees. So yeah, after which you can just complete the payment process and get your food delivered to you ASAP. And yeah, this is how you can get 50% off on your first 5 orders. That is a maximum of 150 rupees. So that pretty much winds up the video. Hopefully you enjoyed the content. If you did, and if you like the one who's privileged to have an awesome supporting audience like you feeling, make sure to crack the like button. But if thought this video sucked, you better know what to do. But if you loved it and want to see more such awesome videos dropping at least twice a week, then it's no better time than the subscribe button. And yeah, do this to make sure you get notified whenever we upload a new video. And then this has been your Jonathan from TechTeachers, reminding you to check out my previous video, for which the links can be found somewhere on the screen or in the description section below. And then thanks for watching.